You're in
that moment.
Oh, yeah.
Very, very, very scary moment. Look at that screen right now. Can you see it now that Bobby Clark gets the upper hand off the line? Because straight over, even before, oh, that's like precision driving team stuff that you'd see in the show. He gets around, Brennan just gets off the gas, lets the funny car down. The funny car, the disadvantage, of course, is the chutes are out. And slows him right down. Brennan has done a wonderful job.